Do not assume that wearing a belt with a plastic buckle instead of a metal buckle will mean that you can keep your belt on. This was a very common misconception. It doesn't matter what kind of belt you have, you have to remove your belt regardless of what it's made of. It's not the metal in the belt that's the problem. It's what you might be hiding inside or under the belt. So if you want to clear security like a pro, take off your belt before you even line up and put it in your personal item bag.